Hi guys, welcome to the video. We just arrived and we're getting our stuff to go onto the river. Basically, this is gonna be a paddle boarding trip. We've arrived. Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. Everyone's just packing and getting their stuff ready. This is Brandon.
Devin recently texted him the last shot in Premiere 8.
Oh yeah, you know what? I reminded him.
Oh.
It's Prim and Katie. Chains and me. We just got on the water. Yeah, she's what I need. Everyone's now getting off the line. This is where we're having lunch.
What did I get? I got chicken fried rice with a fried egg. It looks so nice.
It actually does. It looks delicious. What did you get, Prim?
I got chicken and nuts.
And then cashew nuts. Oh, cashew nuts. That's yummy. Brandon and I both got spaghetti. It looks so delicious.
He got a steak sandwich.
We arrived at our campsite number one. Hey guys, I'm in my tent at the moment. It's kind of hot. It's actually really hot. I'm sweating. I'm just going to give you a little tour. It's really messy because I'm organizing right now. You know what? I'll give you a tour when I'm done organizing. I'll just give you a sneak peek of how messy it is. Basically, I'm just organizing my stuff for tomorrow so that I'm ready, and then switching the bags. Welcome to my tent setup. These are my bags for tomorrow. I have my hat, bathroom stuff for tonight, so my pajamas in the corner, water bottle. And then this is for tomorrow. This is just my electronic stuff. My mask and clothes for tomorrow, and then my sleeping bag, and then my blanket slash pillow. Face tent's right here. That's Ira's, and this is Rahana's tent.
Is
it fire? Can we roast marshmallows?
I see someone have some. You have, oh wow.
I brought them.
We're roasting marshmallows now. Faye and I. Are you gonna catch it on fire?
I already did.
This thing has so many chemicals, it's not even catching on fire. Like the other one.
You only did one.
Good morning, guys. This is day two of paddleboarding. I packed all my stuff. I packed my tent. Everyone's still packing their stuff, or majority of them are. But yeah, we're gonna have breakfast soon, and it's gonna be nice. We've arrived at the second location, and it's stunning. Look at that. Wow. People are going to use the bathroom. We're leaving 20 minutes later than everyone else because we're group D. Hi, Delphi. We've just gotten our life vests, life jackets, and we're all putting it on now. These are our bags. When it's time to leave, we'll pick them up and go. There's Edward. Timmy is leaving right now. How do you feel about doing the 32 kilometers?
Is that how far we're going today?
Yes.
Oh my God. It's going to be hard work, but I'm up for it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ready, Edward?
Yeah, very good.
Just arrived back. The three of us, we got back first. And we're just resting a bit and waiting for the others to come back. The sky's pretty though. This is day three. We arrived super late, so I wasn't able to film at the nighttime because it's so dark. But we had set up our tents, cooked. Our bathrooms are there. There's Cathy. And right now Prim's cooking while we sit down at tents. We have spaghetti for lunch, and we had bread for breakfast, and I'm taking down my tent at the moment. And Ben over there is being a nuisance. She's gonna drain it, and we're going to have another pot of pasta set. Okay, I'm gonna take this off then.
Why?
Because
it's fine.
Yeah, I think it's good now. Let's turn the heat off.
Aria.
Everyone's packing up right now. Hi, Aria.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm going into the void.
Both broken?
Yep, Delphi's in mine.
Wait, how?
We just put it down, like, we went like this, and then it broke.
Oh my gosh!
I don't even know how it broke.
The plastic's so cheap.
I don't think you lost it, Rory.
Do you guys have water bottles? Okay.
Yeah. What a violation, this is what I have now.
How are you gonna drink all of it? I mean, you don't have enough water. Oh, okay. I thought that was Delphi's, and I thought that was yours.
No,
I was like, oh.
That's a violation, bro. Everything has been a violation, actually.
This whole trip. Our bags are in the truck, and this is our driver. And we're about to get in. Wow, look at the ground. It's quite dirty. I feel bad. And then this is his water bladder.
Oh. Is that
piece food yesterday.
Oh, we did?
Yes.
How?
I don't know, like this came off.
You should buy with the bag.
Mine's a little squished.
Ooh, careful. Just ask anyone if you need any water.
Electrolytes.
You guys help me.
Electrolytes for the win.
What's Are you posting this on your YouTube channel?
You should put more in.
I get it, Brandon. I'm gonna do that. I swear to God, everyone.
Oh my God, guys. It's their first fight as a couple. She's a bit depressed right now. Oh, you know it's upside
Brandon,
down, right?
Bro, you're about to get
you'd be depressed
you're about
too.
To get beat up.
Yeah, it's upside down.
I know. It's okay. I'll flip it over.
You can do that.
Yeah.
What? Okay, my mask is on.
We just finished. How do you feel?
Pretty tired.
Was this one better than the other?
Yeah, it was better than yesterday's.
Can I put the map on the front?
Yeah.
It was better than yesterday's because...
Because we had current today.
Yes. And how long did it take us?
It was like 6 hours.
5 hours. Yeah, we started at 9:30. We ended at 2:30.
Yesterday was like 8.
Yeah, yesterday was 8:30. We got back and I showered to Rahana and it's still light out. Oreos. We are currently cooking ramen. And there's our spam. There's a bunch of gnats all over the place and it's so irritating.
Different area.
This is Pira's group. What are you making? What are you making?
Oh hi, I'm making dinner.
What?
I'm making dinner.
Yeah, but what?
I'm making some canned fish salad.
Another one, huh?
So curry rice.
Canned fish salad and curry rice. That sounds good.
I'm doing pumpkin soup from these like sachets.
Ooh, pumpkin soup.
Yeah. This is just from the supermarket.
That's nice.
It's pretty easy.
Less water is better than more water.
Yeah.
Because more water tastes
good. Really...
Hello, Cathy.
Hi, Brandon. We are currently cooking ramen and it is golden hour. It's really nice. Prim is fanning the gnats because they won't leave us alone. He's teaching us how to tie knots, Mr. Troy. This is our dinner. Brandon says it's super delicious. And he's like crying because it's so good. We have more coming though. Everyone has packed up all their tents and are having breakfast at the moment. I already had mine. Brandon. That's Piom. That's Piarm. We got changed, arrived 2 minutes ago. Got changed and now we're about to have our lunch. We have pizza for dinner and I believe it's cheese pizza. We're exhausted, I'm sweaty, and I have my container here. How did you enjoy that last paddleboard
trip? Very hot, so hot.
It was really hot. I'm still quite sweaty. We're not allowed to shower, unfortunately, because it takes too long. But yeah.
Hi guys, we're having pizza.
We go straight to school.
We will have a break on the journey.
And when you stop in the break, that's when you're going to get the pizza. But right now, you need to eat your lunch.
This is our lunch since we're going to have pizza later.
Calm down.
Granola and then milk. So somewhat of like a cereal. Delish.